Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to Mighty Number 9. When we last left off, we'd killed Pyro, this guy at the oil platform. Got a C on it, because we're not that great. So I guess next we'll do the water, or the ice guy, because we have fire now, so why wouldn't you just do the...
You are all set?
Yes. Why don't we just do the ice guy if we have the fire ability, you know? It seems silly otherwise. Alright. How do you change between... Okay. So doesn't answer my question about how do I change to fire. Ah, why? Why does it? Okay. Alright. Swimming! Ow. I really wish you could change, or charge. Alright, this is... Oh, shit. Okay. Hard to tell underwater exactly how close an enemy is to dying.
That's more like it.
I've just lost so much health because there's nothing I can do.
Careful, Beck. Contact with any of that malfunctioning purification equipment could be fatal.
What? Okay. Everything about this is just like so weird. Good. Yeah. Oh my god, so slow. Can I get up there? No. Okay. Everything about this is just so slow. Let's go. I mean, I don't even... Maybe there were some underwater levels. I can't remember. Mega Man was a long time ago. But they certainly weren't this bad. I mean, there were some, like, lightning places that were like this. Oh, God. Yep. There were some lightning places that were that bad. Let me guess. Good. Your checkpoint system is on point. By which I mean awful. What the fuck is wrong with you? Goddamn, fix your fucking checkpoint system. Oh my god. So, stay this way. Alright. Let's go this way. Let's just avoid that whole death trap. If we can. Maybe that's what that does? Oh, sweet. What are these? Should I know what these are? Sure. Okay. Interesting.
Here we go. Here we go.
This is so interestingly bad in a weird way. Sorry, I'm just sitting here kind of like reacting to all of this because god, it's just...
What the? It's not just the entrance. The entire place is like one giant ice rink.
Yeah, I guess so. Do I? Try and know these things? Oh, my bad. Okay. Oh, it's teaching me. So I'm just part of a pong game between these two? Ow. Now it's just a solo pong game. This is really sad. Oh god. Come on. There we go. That was fun. Quite a ingenious boss fight.
There's only one way to get past all this ice. Burn right through it. Beck, I'll get the waterworks back up and running. You take care of Cryo.
Okay, why don't you take care of Cryo? You literally have unlimited firepower. I have a limited firepower. That not occur to you? Oh, come on. Really? Nope, okay. Okay, let's do this. Nope, cannot get that. Just completely fucked. Come on. There we go. Bye, I guess, forever. Another mid-boss.
Okay, let's try this again. After all, revenge the dish that served boy. Oh, you want word, all you get.
Ow. You're gonna use the same fucking... You use the same mid-boss for this? Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me with this fucking mid-boss, dude? Like, I didn't even get any health because I couldn't get health in that area. This is just so bad. In every conceivable way. It's like... It's not even like a... Oh, it's just not good at it. It's like, no, this is like legitimately not fun.
What
the fuck? Ah, shit. It's like they do almost no damage to you, but god, is it fucking... Ow. But then, like, having this other person trying to shoot ice at you is like a treat in its own right. Alright, well, that worked. There we go. Let's get the hell out of here. God! Cannot wait to fucking just fight this boss with their against their element.
That's for life.
Thanks, health. Ow. What? Good. All right. There needs to be like some kind of bar that tells me.
Number two.
Wow, is that really your level of humor?
Cryo.
Okay.
You just refuse to chill out, don't you, Rose? Well, I'm sure it's nothing a little cold shower won't cure.
Are you just full of cold puns? Hey, sure, whatever. Come on! Oh my god, this is such a... Oh my god, this is just... If I didn't have his firepower, this would literally be cancer. Like, how am I supposed to fight this Okay, I don't care. How am I supposed to fight this character without a firepower? Okay. God, what the fuck? Even them falling down hurts. This is stupid. Fuck. Okay. Come on. Dude, let me just... What? Restart at this point, right?
System ready. Go.
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, what is this fucking... Oh my god. Fuck this game, holy shit! Did you seriously come to me? Did you seriously come? You took your fucking face hole and you told me, yeah, this is like Mega Man. I was inspired by Mega Man. What part of Mega Man inspired you to do this? Like, what Mega Man game was this bad that inspired you to make this fucking game? Seriously. Like, I would love to know what Mega Man game was this fucking bad. Because I can't remember. I have no recollection memory of what Mega Man game was possibly this fucking awful. That you could ever feel like, yeah, this is like Mega Man, isn't it? Kind of reminds me of Mega Man. It's like, no, it doesn't. It feels nothing like Mega Man. Mega Man feels great to play. Even when it's fucking hard, it still feels good to play. This doesn't. This feels ass in every single capacity. Like, every time I play this game, it feels like more and more ass. But what do I know? I'm just some guy who's only played every fucking Mega Man game before. Like, oh my god, it doesn't teach you anything either. It's just like, deal with it, you'll be fine. You'll understand. And it's like, none of these bosses have, like, really good... Oh my god, just let me jump up. None of these bosses have, like, really good tells, or any kind of tells at all, really. Like, you would never even know. Half the fucking goddamn items you need in the game, like heals and shit like that, it's just not something you're gonna get. Like, oh, there's a healing item you'll get. Well, I hope you don't need one later, because you're definitely not going to get it then. And it's like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, there's a secret area, I guess. Oh my god. Can I... There we go. Alright. God damn it. Oh. Can't even shoot up. How do I fight the poison clouds if I can't shoot up?
Here we go.
Like, do you think about these things when you're in the design room? Did you ever think about that? Like, how do you fight these enemies if they're, like, above you? Don't be above them. Oh. Oh, that's such a good idea. It's also really hard to tell when an enemy is weakened, because they just turn darker. Like, do I? I seriously still don't understand what her pranks are. God. You would think there'd be a charge-up option. I still don't even know what half the power-ups do. I'll be honest with you. Ow. He missed it. So counted it though. Hope they're not playing like a serious competition of Pong, because ow. Shoot. No. Okay, so bullets reflect off of that thing. Alright, come on. Nope. Ah, what the fuck? Seriously? Okay, you're just aggravating me now. Get the fuck out of here. Boring ass Pong. Alright. So let's see. Nope. One more. Nope. Shit. That should be okay still. Got it. There you go. I just don't understand. Oh, God. That has never happened. My bad, I didn't jump boost. Oh god. Well, you're dead now. Oh. No health still.
Okay, let's try this again. After all, revenge is a dish that serves boys.
Ah. Ah, so funny. So funny. So funny. You're just the best. That takes forever to get out of, by the way. As I feel like it shouldn't. Oh, God. God. There we go. Can I have some health now? Like full heals? Something like that? God, this is a fucking pain in the ass to watch. Oh god. There we go. Not full heal though. Woo-wee. Can I explain my level of excitement? Can I explain it? Oh, thanks. I needed those. Because I'm at the boss chamber right now. Thank goodness. I didn't just fucking die because bad environmental puzzles. Just die. There we go. God! Alright, let's get done with this. Thank you.
The waterworks is back in business, Beck.
Cryo!
Alright, let's do this. Come on. I guess we'll see what happens when you get to the... Oh, God! Wow, that's like half my life. Gone. Because she decided to not do her same... Touching her! Why is the touching? How? Can you... There we go, holy shit. Oh my god, come on! Hello? Oh my god. That was me pressing the button like crazy! See, this is what I'm talking about! Stop! And take a moment to think about what you're doing. When you make a boss fight, you want to make a boss fight that is both endearing to fight and also fun! Fun is like the important factor in all this, and you're not doing it right. I can't- I'm pressing the button! That was as fast as I could possibly press it, by the way. Like, no joke. That was like no joke as fast as I could press it. My god. Come on! No! I can't! I can't move! What? I mean... Look. I'm pressing this. I'm pressing it as furiously as I can. I'm moving every single joystick, pressing every single button, and you're fucking telling me, your stupid-ass motherfucking design was that it shouldn't be able to get out of the fucking ice that easily. Like, really? You think that was... That's acceptable. You think it's acceptable that the player shouldn't be able to do... Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Like, what the fuck are you thinking?
Not bad, Brent. Now that we've broken the ice, time to give you the cold shoulder.
Get out! Jesus Christ. Come on! Get out! Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Come on. You know what? Let me tell you what.
Here we go.
What is fucking wrong with this game? Are you serious? Tell me what the fuck is goddamn wrong with your fucking game. Like, what the fuck is happening with this game? It's like going into fucking apeshit A-ball mode, like, every fucking time. Oh my God. Like, that shit is out of control. I can't! Like, I'm trying to do this, and, like, accept... Can I? I'm trying to get this, like, I'm trying to do this acceptably. I just don't... What do you want me to do? Seriously. Someone explain to me. Someone, like, legitimately get on their fucking hands and knees and kiss my ass and tell me exactly what I'm supposed to fucking do to beat this goddamn boss. I'm doing... Like, in Mega Man, it's not a fucking goddamn wizard fight! I'm not sitting here like, oh, I don't know, man. Maybe that's how you do it. I don't know. No, it's simple as fuck. Like, look at this shit. No, God, your fucking beam is stupid! Oh my God. Just don't. God damn. What? A C. Yeah, this fucking game is lucky to get a goddamn C rating. Fucking trash ass motherfucking game. God. Great. I'm so excited for this fucking new ability that probably plays like ass.
Quit your lollygagging. It's up to us to stop those rampaging bots.
Alright, well, now that that's out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you'd like to see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below, which I'm the worst Mighty Number 9 player that's ever existed. And I'm clearly not. It's the developers. Because they couldn't even make a good game, let alone play a good game. So as always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!